The verdant lands along the humid shores of the Yangtze River are ideally suited for growing great quantities of rice. No doubt you will be able to sell large portions of the grain to the people along the Yellow River, who, it seems, have developed quite a taste for the product. In fact, the king of Shang will probably even demand an annual stipend of rice. Do not disappoint him. While your farmers wait about in rice paddies, do not neglect your military, as these are unsettled times. Although no overt threats to your city are expected, the king is likely to have use for well-trained troops. Skilled acupuncturists are now available to help keep your citizens free from pain. Finally, a splendid temple should be constructed so that we can better teach these people of the south the wisdom of the filial ways of the Shang.
Thank you. Thank you. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
Thank you.
says, he who keeps the old kingdom and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Strike again. Concentrate.
can you juggle?
Wisdom is as bright as the white rice growing abundantly in the paddies, and the splendid temple dominating the city is a truly marvelous sight to behold.